Many states allow medical students to perform pelvic exams without your consent under anesthesia. Students have to learn, but they shouldn't learn on your body without your consent, your permission, and your knowledge. Health spread awareness.